खिड़ियान सपनों की उड़ान।
हेलो किड्स, टुडेस स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ हिप्पो नेम्ड ग्लटी। Glutty the hippo loved to eat and eat and eat. He was greedy. He was a lover of food. He ate and ate without stopping. When Glutty was around, there was no food left for anybody else. The kids in the school hid their tiffins. "Beware of Glutty. Hide your tiffin," they said to one another. One day, Glutty was excited, as it was his friend's Pat's birthday. He dreamt about the food he would eat. The walk to his friend's house was the longest, as Glutty could not wait to reach there. Finally, he arrived at Pat's house. But Glutty's eyes searched for the dishes. He didn't even greet any of his friends and directly reached to the table where food was kept. When Pat, the elephant, cut his birthday cake, everyone started eating. Glutty was having a gala time too. His plate was heaped with eatables. Everyone stared at his plate, but Glutty did not care. He ate and ate and ate. Bart told Glutty,
"Control yourself or you will fall sick."
But Glutty kept gobbling. Everyone talked about Glutty only.
"Did you see how much he ate?
Oh my God, he had all the ice creams and the muffins too."
Soon the party was over. Glutty went home very happy. But something terrible awaited him. Late in the night, Glutty started groaning and grumbling. His stomach was on fire. His mother came running, hearing his groans. She asked,
"What happened, Glutty? You are sweating. What happened to your stomach?"
Glutty replied,
"Mother, my stomach is aching badly."
Glutty's mother got worried. She called the doctor. The doctor came soon and said, "This is what happens when you eat a lot." He gave some pills to Glutty. Glutty cried. He hated eating the bitter pills. He said,
"From now on, I will not be greedy again."
Glutty had learned his lesson, hadn't he? So kids, you should never be greedy. You should only eat that much what your stomach can digest. If you eat more than required, your stomach will start aching. So be careful.